You hear that?
What? Clink?
Come on, get out of the car.
Clink. I heard a clink. I see him. You have like maybe a C4 or something? Oh, I'm hitting so much lag.
You left the game.
You left?
Yep. They're hammering down big time on people that leave the game.
Oh.
What?
I just hit a major lag spike.
Yeah, this is a slow server, bro. Right? It's always after we make a car or something. Wait here. If he spawns back. Oh, dude, go behind this building. Guess what?
Did he come back?
If he goes back to the same server, which will most likely happen, get behind this building.
No, that's highly unlikely.
No, it's happened to me before. Where are you? Are you waiting in that building?
No, I'm back here behind you.
Oh, okay. Get behind this car.
My cat is having a seizure. Can you hear that?
Yeah?
My cat?
Alright, let's go. Day 4.
Day 3. Holy crap, look at all the zombies over there. Is that a...
Get in. I don't see any zombies.
There's zombies right over there. You're like facing at them.
How many?
There's like... Ooh, in the face. Oh, just taking it like a man, right? Just right into the fray.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. I need those blood bags for painkillers. Oh, federal ammo. Okay, apparently I can't eat that item. Okay, let's go. Where do you want to go to?
Where death is.
Good one!
Wherever death is not. It was like one of those action movies where they just roll over the car.
Except it was like a front flip in a sitting position, and it looked really dumb.
Just a wild flail. Maybe that's the magic. We're back here. Oh!
Person?
Maybe. No, that's just something. That's an elephant.
Just park the car.
Okay, there's no people here, otherwise the zombies would be gone, right?
Yep.
You just attracted the horde. This is not good, this is not good, I don't appreciate it. No, please stop. I don't like it. I don't want to be your friend!
Why the frick?
I am not your mother!
Frick, wow.
What?
There is a glitched item in my inventory.
You've just been like bugged so much right now, right? Oh, this is not appreciable. I don't like it.
I need food, I don't have like any.
Ow. Stop! Okay, I need D8, you know.
You need?
Yeah.
Well, stop. Ooh, military pack!
Oh, dual mags, snail thing.
Oh, pick those up, rare. Oh, I'll grab them, actually. I have enough space for it.
I picked it up.
Where are they?
I picked them up.
Oh, okay.
How many times do I have to say it? Oh, somebody was here. Somebody just picked something up. Somebody picked something up right here. There's Makarov right down there. Makarov, like, never spawned here. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to trade out my Gray Survival Pack for a Gray Survival Pack.
That sounds like a great idea.
I know. It's the most glorious.
If only I was as smart as you, Luke.
It's the most glorious move I've ever made in life. I'm so proud of it. Is there D18 ammo around here?
I have G18 ammo.
Yeah, I need G18 ammo. I have like 1 mag left. Or 15. Actually, it's a 17 mag, but I have 15 bullets left in it. Because of the stupid zombies!
Start using your hatchet, that's kind of why you have it.
It was a military zombie, it would not die.
There's one...
Person!
Where?
This way, over here!
Get to the Jeep, don't want it. Where are they? Are they
right
there?
Right there, in the middle of nowhere. This is standing there, look. I think they're looking at us.
Let's get in the Jeep and drive there.
Come on! Like right here, look right here. Dude.
I know,
it's like right there.
Wait.
Is he AFK? He's in the...
Probably. Here, I'll shoot him. I'll kill him. Besides, I have this sniper gun.
What the heck? Yeah, he's definitely looking at me. Like, he's just looking at me. Oh, no, he's looking at... That's not a person, is it? It was. What?
Stop standing there, you idiot. I am frozen.
That wasn't him. That wasn't him.
Oh.
You know Mav, right?
Let's get back to our car.
What?
Person.
Yep, just wait. See a person, or is
look
it?
Look over. See where that zombie just moved?
Yeah.
Watch near that area.
Zombie would have moved.
See her?
Oh, I see him, yeah. You want me to get out?
We'll both go after him.
Who first? Oh, he's got an assault rifle.
Yep, let's go. Painkillers on.
On the roof. Where is he off to? Where are you going, bro? What?
He
left.
Yep.
What is that? Third time now?
Yep.
No, that was only 2 bullets.
You used only 2 bullets?
Yeah, I shot twice.
I used a lot more. And this is going to be your future gun, so...
My future gun?
Yep.
What is it?
As soon as I get ammo for the MK48.
What is it?
It's a PP19. Get in.
That doesn't look like a PP19. That looks more like a square.
I had a pretty sharp...
Oh, something eye. Just... Oh, that was painkillers.
I had a pretty sharp eye right there,
false
didn't
alarm.
I?
Yeah, I didn't see it. I probably just wasn't looking in that direction. I don't think I was looking in that direction. That was a good shot. That was a good, not shot.
I have a strange ability to tell people.
You and I are Hawkeye. Now that rhyme.
Let's go into the... Did you just shoot?
No, that wasn't me.
My desk. Okay.
Are we gonna go get inside and then that's it?
I guess so.
Shoot him with a spade! Oh no, you didn't even hit him. There we go.
Okay. But we have to blow up our car.
We have to blow up.
There's Fedorov ammo in here.
Oh, okay, good. I need a drink too.
Yeah. Use that Fedorov ammo right there.
Do you have a drink?
Yes. But you're gonna be the one to blow up the car.
Why me?
Because you have the most ammo.
Oh, you want me to shoot?
Yes, you're literally going to waste a whole load of ammo.
Do you want me to shoot now, then?
No. Let's... What the...
Are you okay?
You're
okay?
Dead. Yeah, I'm fine. Just run by, and there's some guy just sitting there. Just... I did a major double take. I was like, wait, what? Do a quick scan, because I'm kind of concerned somebody's going to want our car. Anyone in kin? There is now.
No, I shot your kin.
Alright, let's go. Blow up the car. I want to watch this.
You want to watch it?
Or I can drive at full speed into something and blow it up.
That will most likely be the end of you. I'm gonna shoot it, okay? Oh, I have 6 mags. I'm gonna probably like shoot this mag on it and then.
Wait! I want to watch.
Where are you?
Coming. Stupid mine is freaking huge. Wait, let's drive to Kin.
Why to Kin?
Hark. Safe. Safe place.
This is about as safe.
No, we're driving into Hark. I think I may or may not have hit you.
No, I didn't take any damage.
There's so many military zombies there! Oh my gosh!
What? Oh, baby!
Oh, whoa.
This may actually not be a very good idea.
I got this.
Ow. It's not safe!
How much damage did you just take?
I'm at half health.
Okay, take a blood bag.
Yeah, bro.
Did you just take a blood bag?
Yeah, I just took a blood bag.
Okay, this place has been recently raided, so...
Are you saying that it's not safe to be here?
What I'm saying is...
That are blowing...
Run into the town, find any resource possible, then we blow up the car. Actually, no, blow up the car right now.
You're not here, though. You said you wanted to see it.
I'm right here. Wait.
Turn the lights out.
Wanna see something?
Oh, super effective! Actually, like... Okay, give me this information now. Is this, like, metal good against rock?
In what?
In Pokemon.
Yes.
Okay, I got that right.
Okay, shoot the bomb.
We gotta do this with stylish music.
Alright, let's go. Luke, let's face it, let's do it together. Just wait. 3, 2, 1. Boom.
There we go. Shots?
Where?
Oh no, that's some music. Screw that.
Oh, there's Fedorov ammo up here too.
Wow, that's convenient.
I should have picked up a different gun.
Where's the Fedorov?
No, it wasn't, Dad! I'm watching the clock!
Where's the Fedorov?
3 minutes ago!
Where's the Fedorov?
It was 3 minutes ago!
Where is Fedorov? There it is.
There's another one right here. Putting it on the street.
The street? Middle of nowhere? Alone? In the hole? What kind of a monster are you?
Grab the Fedorov ammo, Luke.
Did.
Okay,
I
you did?
Literally just did.
Okay, I'm gonna go inside.
Are the lights on that thing still on?
Maybe.
Oh no, it's just burning. No, the lights are still on!
How can you tell?
Because this area is lighter. That's an orange color, this is a white color.
Fine. Found freaking PP19 ammo. Heaven above, thank you. There's no- Oh my gosh! It
what?
Is.
What? More Fedorov?
Survivors killed 3.
Oh my mother of pearl.
Luke, I have 1 minute.
You have 1 minute?
Okay, get inside, or come over here. Right in this, what's the safest building? Over here, purple building over here.
45 seconds. Actually, I'm not even sure. Probably not even 45 seconds at all.
Purple building?
Oh.
Get inside.
I'm not sure why that I said how.
Come on. I have to go. Get inside the purple building. Up to the top.
Okay then. Well,
where's the statistics? Aggressive 3 kills.
I've got 0 aggressive.
Dude.
It's a bandit kill, not an aggressive kill, apparently.
Dude.
Hold on.
Food eaten 36, drinks consumed 27.
I've 8 drinks, 11 food. 72 bullets fired.
Shows that I'm the consumer and the... Yeah.
Yeah, well, this has been Candid Apocalypse Rising. I hope you guys enjoyed. So I'll see you all later.